हो गया, आप प्रारंभ कीजिए आगाता जी।
Honorable Chairman sir, thank you very much for giving me this opportunity to speak on the motion of thanks on the presidential address which was moved by Shri Saringi ji.
उधर सुनिए, वो चीज रिकॉर्ड में नहीं जा रही है।
On behalf of my party, the National People's Party, and my president, Mr. Conrad K. Sangma, I would like to congratulate our Honorable Prime Minister Modi ji for a very decisive mandate in the election of 2019. Honorable Chairman sir, I may be a sole member of the Lok Sabha from my political party, the NPP, but in no way do I stand alone. I stand here today as a woman and I speak here on behalf of the women of my country. I speak here today as a tribal and on behalf of the 8.6% population of tribals in my country. I speak on behalf of the youth of my country. I speak on behalf of Mother Earth that is facing the threat of devastation because of man-induced climate change. I speak on behalf of the youth of this country that is worried about unemployment and their well-being. Sir, I have multiple identities. I am a woman, I am a tribal, I am a youth, I am a Christian. But today, as I stand here as a parliamentarian, most of all, I am an Indian. And I would like to say that I would like to assure our Honorable Prime Minister and his government that as long as the government is working for the integration of this country, for the sustainable development of this country, my party, the NPP, and myself, we will extend our cooperation and our support to this government. Sir, therefore, it is an honor for me to speak in favor of the motion of thanks on the presidential address today. It is a very comprehensive presidential address, and since I have not been given much time, I will not be able to address all the important issues of the presidential address, and therefore I'll take a few minutes to just address a few issues. So in the morning I was reading the newspaper, and in the paper the Meteorological Survey of India said that water is going to be a big problem in our country. Half of India is facing a drought-like situation. Groundwater is depleting at a very alarming rate. I would like to acknowledge and thank the government for taking water as a very, very important priority, even in the presidential address. I thank the government for opening a new ministry that will streamline water. So this issue of water can be addressed, I believe, by having water policies at a state level. Since all of us know that water is a state subject, it is crucial for state governments to also come up with some kind of a water policy. Here I'm very happy to inform you that my state, the government of Meghalaya, has or is about to launch the first state water policy. It happens to be the first state that will be coming up with a separate water policy, and I would like to say that I think this is an example for other states in our country, and if possible, the central government must encourage and incentivize state governments to come out with a good state water policy. Sir, I was also reading in the presidential address that there are going to be 2 crore new houses that will be built under the Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana. My humble suggestion is that in areas where we have abundance of rainfall, like my own state of Meghalaya and the other states of Northeast, it would be a wonderful idea to incorporate rooftop rainwater harvesting in these new houses that will be built under the Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana. And I think that even in states that do not have good rainfall, it would be a good idea to incorporate this in the new buildings, in the new houses. Sir, I was reading about the Namami Ganga scheme in the presidential address, and various rivers will be included, is what was written in the presidential address, like the Narmada and the Kaveri and the Yamuna, but the Brahmaputra was not mentioned. I would request the government to kindly consider and incorporating the Brahmaputra, which is a lifeline for the northeastern state.
Please.
So I have just 5 minutes. Mujhe bas 5 minutes dijiye, sir.
No, itna sambhav nahi hai. Aap 1 minute mein samapt kijiye bas. Within 1 minute, please.
Sir, in terms of agriculture, I would like to say that organic farming was mentioned in our presidential address, and in the northeast, if the government of India will bring about organic farming, I would like to say my government, the government of Meghalaya, will extend full support for incorporating these kind of policies in our own state as well. For the tribal, sir, I'm very happy to see that in the presidential address, our honorable president mentioned that the tribal lifestyle is something from which we can learn a lot. And it is a very true fact that the president has mentioned. I would like to say that we are facing deforestation. We are facing one degree increase in temperature in our climate. According to a UN census, it says that Canada,
Shri Vijay Kumar Hansuda,
per person per tree ratio in Canada is 8,953. In the US, it's 716. And in India, it's 28. So we have started a one tree, one citizen.